Oh, I didn't see you there. You trying to give me a heart attack? Where you come from? Am I late or you early? It don't matter. Hey, you here for the tour, right? You about to embark on the most exclusive tour in Hollywood. Welcome to the crib. I mean, Hartbeat Stages, all right? Now, my sidekicks over here, Bam Bam and Daryl, playing like Rain Man and Forrest Gump. Hey, fellas, you ready to go to work? Am I the only one that's seen bubbles over their head? Hollywood. Anybody? No? Okay. Okay, we're getting ready to go on the tour. I'm your host, Tony Roberts. Now, I'm going to take you through this tour. All you got to do is pay attention and enjoy Kevin Hart's brain and science lab. You understand me? Let's do it. You suck! All right, this the beginning, Hartbeat Studios, this the reception desk. Now, when you check in here, your family. Sir, your name's not on the list, sorry. Now, we pride ourselves on customer service. Hey, your name not on the list. Now get out of here. We got a code red. Hartbeat Studios, don't worry about that. You good, come on. Now, when Kevin Hart's Laugh Out Loud radio show took off, they had to build another recording studio. That's where the legendary comedian Earthquake films his show, Quake's House. You see him on Def Jam, BET Comedy View. He's here every day from 1 to 3 p.m. I've been here a few times. Let me tell you, we have a blast. He has his liquor on him and everything. We just get it in here, man, let me tell you. Plastic cup. What? You like Earthquake, Bam Bam? Wiggle if you're saying yes. Now, actually, Straight From the Heart was filmed here also. But when the show got bigger, so did the ego. And with the ego, you need a bigger room. Let me tell you. And that segues me over to where I'm about to take you. Segue. Come on, let me show you the bigger studio. All right, this is the Mecca. This is where I get down at. This is my favorite part of this whole building. The kitchen. That's right, this is where I live. But in all reality, this is where they shoot Straight From the Heart at, right here. Look at the ambiance, look at it. Look at the fake fire, you got the big screen, you got the bamboo trees, supposed to be in Florida. Everything red, like hell. But this is it, look at the floor, look at everything. Kevin Hart put money into this. Now, before we go on with this tour any further, I just want to express myself and let you know that I've been knowing Kevin Hart for a long time. So when he was a young comic, he went from comedic, acting. I mean, come on, man. This guy has done it all. He lived his dream. And to be able to guide this tour for him and his establishment is epic. I'm telling you, he's helped so many comedians. He's always inspiring. He's working out. He's staying in shape. He's hold on a minute. Hold on, I just, 1 minute. They got my, wait a minute. Get my damn sandwich!